papunta na sa 13-point mark yung middle spikers nila. So they were able to really catch up dito against Galleries.
And mukhang kinakargahan din talaga. Oh. Serves. And on the side of Farm Fresh Foxies, the first combination play so far with Kate Santiago delivering. Let's take a look at that again.
I mean, ewan ko na lang kung hindi pa yun mapatay, Mel.
Medyo nag-fake pa siya, eh.
They have to be more creative or lagyan din nila ng unang ay ng power or ng utak din minsan yung mga atake nila.
Ooh, ganun ba?
Yeah, speaking of power.
Time around. Just look at Kate Santiago. Hindi pa full yung kanyang approach ng duelo, but ang ganda ng that's a lucky point there for Farm Fresh at Santiago.
Don't give a spiker like Santiago a free ball like that without any blocker. Babaon niya talaga eh. The power behind